Today I am going to show you how to replace the ink toner in your HP LaserJet M236sdw Printer. Switch on the printer and lift this section. So lift it up. Now push it up, you will hear a lock sound. The toner is here, so take it out with the handle. Now take your new ink toner. It says the arrow, that means it goes inside from here. Place it here. Now press this lid down and press it more and close it completely. And within a minute you should be able to use it. Thanks for watching.